Electronic Certificates and Electronic Documents Amendment Bill 2024. This council now becomes committee of the whole council to consider the shipping legislation, Electronic Certificates and Electronic Documents Amendment Bill 2024. And I propose to question to you that the following clauses stand part of the bill. Clauses 1 to 10. Does any member wish to speak? If not, we now proceed with the voting. I put the question to you that the clauses read up on the clock stand part of the bill. Will those in favor please raise their hands? Those against, please raise their hands. I think the question is agreed by a majority of the members present. I declare the motion passed. All the proceedings on the shipping legislation, electronic certificates, and electronic documents amendment bill 2024 have been concluded in committee of the whole council. Council now resumes. Secretary for Transport and Logistics. President, I now report to the Council that the Shipping Legislation, Electronic Certificates and Electronic Documents Amendment Bill 2024 has been passed by Committee of the Whole Council without amendment. I move the motion that this Council adopts the report. And I propose a question to you that the Secretary's motion be passed. Will those in favor please raise their hands? Those against, please raise their hands. I think the question is agreed by a majority of the members present. I declare the motion passed. Third reading, shipping legislation, electronic certificates and electronic documents.